Global climate is dramatically changing as a result of human activity. We see a lot of evidence of this just as in our daily lives and in the news. Many science teachers haven't had a chance to learn about how to teach climate change in their science classrooms. We need to build communities that can support educators to learn how to engage students in making sense of phenomena in their local community and connect that to global patterns we see all over. In Washington State, a unique statewide initiative is unfolding called ClimeTime. The University of Washington College of Education Institute for Science and Math Education is partnered with this initiative to help coordinate the effort and to help build resources and capacity to engage teachers in meaningful learning about teaching climate science in classrooms.
Within the next generation of science standards, when we're thinking about engineering, we're really thinking about solving problems. And we need our students to become future problem solvers and to see themselves as someone who's capable of solving problems. As the teachers pour water around at different locations in this workshop, they're thinking about what is causing the problem. We have this flooding happening in the garden area. But how is that happening? Where's the source of that water? Why is it ending up there? That then is part of defining the problem when thinking about engineering. So once we have a well-defined problem, we know what success would look like. We know what constraints and limitations are, what stakeholders' desires might be. Then we can start to look at different possible solutions as we come back inside. When we come back inside, the teachers are thinking about those criteria and constraints and looking at possible answers to this solution. And kids could be doing that too. Picking a solution that they feel like would be a really good fit and using a model to see how that solution might look and how it might function.
It made us think, okay, what did we do wrong? How could we improve it? Was there a flaw in the design? And then to walk around and see what other people had done was a really cool learning experiment. You make it personal to students and that they can play a part in making something better, they do get engaged, no matter how they feel they fall within academics.
I think it goes really well with our environment around here. Pacific Northwest is very water focused, and we have huge issues related to water. So getting that lens to look at this type of curriculum, I think is a really important thing. It needs to be relevant to them. They need to have a phenomena that they care about. Slow down and think. We want them to learn those thinking skills, not just information.